there. Thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. The 121st Boston Marathon starts this morning. This year, more than 400 runners from around New Hampshire are taking part in this. The 26.2-mile race begins in Hopkinton. The elite women will start their race at 9:32 this morning. The elite men begin at 10 o'clock. Police say a driver will face charges in two towns after leading officers on a chase and then crashing. An officer in Pelham first tried to stop the car early yesterday morning after seeing it driving the wrong way on Route 38. The car eventually crashed into a construction site near Stiles Road in Salem. Likely charges include aggravated DUI and driving after suspension. Two women accused of stabbing and robbing a pizza delivery driver are set to face a judge today. 31-year-old Deborah Pitts is expected to be arraigned on a charge of robbery. 34-year-old Jennifer Tazzi is charged with conspiracy to commit robbery. Early Saturday morning, Claremont police say a Domino's driver was delivering an order on Trinity Street when he was stabbed and robbed by the people who allegedly placed that order. The victim has since been released from the hospital. A neighbor's surveillance camera captured the suspects running away after the attack. Police are now investigating whether this may have been drug-related. A truck carrying jet fuel caught fire in the parking lot of a Home Depot in Nashua. The flames erupted shortly after noon yesterday. When firefighters arrived, the owner told them the truck had a 200-gallon tank filled with jet fuel in it. The tank was not damaged, and crews were able to quickly put that fire out. New Hampshire Congresswoman Annie Custer is holding a series of discussions this week to address sexual violence. She will be speaking at Revere University, Plymouth State University, and Pelham High School. Today, Custer is hosting a panel discussion with sexual assault survivor Chessie Prout at the UNH Law School in Concord. Prout has been speaking out after she was sexually assaulted while attending St. Paul's School in Concord. A restoration project is scheduled to get underway today at a church in Keene. The steeple and facade of the United Church of Christ at Central Square getting a makeover. The church has been on the National Register of Historic Places since 1982. The project is expected to take 4 to 5 months. That's it for your morning webcast. We hope you'll join us for more.